Yosemite Valley, known for its waterfalls, and they are flowing and they are spectacular. You're looking at Bridal Veil Falls, one of the number of waterfalls that are flowing down into the valley. And of course, all of those waterfalls eventually drain into the Merced River, which makes up the central part of the Yosemite Valley. And it is the issue with the Merced River that is causing a partial closure of the valley this weekend. We are going to continue to see the snow melt, increase the level on the Merced River. It'll go up another couple of feet between now and Sunday. And already, even with the level of the river where it is right now, we're starting to see the river kind of spread out into some of the meadows that are upstream of El Capitan, up toward the Awani and toward the chapel, and just downstream from where Yosemite Falls itself is what you're seeing here. So with those areas getting underwater and maybe getting some water up onto the roadways, that's why this part of the park is going to be closed this weekend.
And Mark has seen Yosemite during every season over the years. It's usually from the ground as he takes beautiful photos like these. We know you'll be heading up to Yosemite much more often. That means more time to relax, continue your artistic work on the other side of the camera, and appreciate the beauty of Northern California. So